Silvia Spiva, Cisco Developer Community Manager. I'm here in the DevNet Zone at Cisco Live Europe, Barcelona, with my friend Kyle.
Hi, my name is Kyle Winters. I'm a technical marketing engineer with the Customer Experience, Transformation, and Technology Group for Stealthwatch.
It's great to see you again. You're wearing your DevNet shirt, so you must have done a DevNet presentation. Tell us what's going on here.
Absolutely. We had two presentations this week, both covering Stealthwatch Enterprise REST APIs. It's a great course. 45-minute workshop. We get hands-on using Postman with different Stealthwatch APIs. It's actually part of the DevNet security automation track. So when the attendees come and take this this workshop, they're actually getting one step closer to their DevNet certification. So it's a great workshop. A lot of good feedback on it so far. We'll be doing it again in Cisco Live Melbourne. So hopefully at Cisco Live US as well too.
Fantastic. And as you know, the Cisco DevNet certifications are going to be going live at the end of February. So by the time we go to Melbourne, you'll be talking to people who can actually take the exam.
Absolutely. And hopefully we'll have even more focused content available for the attendees then. That way they can really get everything that they need to know to be able to pass the exam with the Stealthwatch APIs.
Fabulous. You've been doing a lot of work for us. Tell us about your latest blog and the latest content that you have on developer.cisco.com.
Yeah, so we've been expanding our Stealthwatch community on developer.cisco.com. We've started with Stealthwatch Enterprise. We launched at Cisco Live last year, the entire community around Stealthwatch Enterprise and DevNet. We've also recently expanded what we have in our offerings for the Code Exchange. So if you go to the DevNet Code Exchange, you can find some additional content. We have some great scripts such as a Talos blacklist importer that will take the Talos IP blacklist, convert that into host groups in Stealthwatch. Similar scripts as well with Office 365, CyberVision, which is one of Cisco's newest offerings as well through an acquisition. So a lot of good content on there. We've also, as of this week, launched Stealthwatch Cloud on the developer.cisco.com community. So if you go to developer.cisco.com/stealthwatch, you're able to find content for both Stealthwatch Enterprise and Stealthwatch Cloud. So we have on there now a lot of sample scripts, Postman exercises for people to work through, API documentation, and we plan on building out that code exchange even further with Stealthwatch Cloud as well.
Well, you're in the right business. We'd like to say security is foundational. So when it comes to APIs, when it comes to the developer community here at Cisco, what are the questions you get asked more often?
So there's always still that gap in learning how to best automate your workflows through these different APIs. So we've tried to help streamline that through what we do with our DevNet workshops, showing them different workflows that our customers go through to try to streamline various processes. Ultimately, we want them to be as successful as possible using these APIs. So we want them, you know, a lot of customers want to reduce their mean time to know. They want to be able to mitigate these threats faster. So by educating them about these APIs that are available and how to build your own automation with these APIs, as well as integrations into various other platforms too, we're helping sure that the customers are set up for success when they're using our products.
So you get to travel the world talking about security, talking about Cisco APIs. Does the message change or do the questions change depending on whether you're in the US or Europe? And you'll soon find out about Australia, of course.
So honestly, there seems to be the same problems at a lot of different places. You know, the threats are obviously global today. So being able to take a global perspective in analyzing these different threats is always important in everything that we do. We have a team of engineers that are part of the Stealthwatch Services organization, and we're always interfacing with customers around the globe, not only to share with them our best practices, but to understand what are the things that they're seeing in these different regions. I would say it's very much, you know, global trends are global trends. We see obviously certain things in the United States that we would see maybe differently versus in the EU. But overall, it's, you know, we try to take that global approach to how we tackle these problems.
That's a good way to go about it. And if you want to know more about the work that Kyle and team are doing, go to developer.cisco.com/stealthwatch.
developer.cisco.com/stealthwatch.
Thanks again for joining us.
Absolutely. It's been a pleasure, Silvia.